vendido desde año.
Structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is cold, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
Goldberg is tired with that one. Ouch. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair.
Getting back into the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Now on the outside. Right by those cell walls. Oh, look at this. Oh,
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment.
Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this game, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble. Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
It works.
Out of of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Goldberg fights that off.
Here. I agree with the display time. Oh my God.